how is AC and DC current flow? So let me explain. Thank you very much.